It's going to come free and out at center, played in off the right wing ball by Rodewald, who's just coming back from an injury. He's been out almost 2 weeks, and now Max McCormick is down, and he's slow to get up. He's doubled over. Back the other way come the Monsters. Shot taken and then blocked. Gerby couldn't do anything with it. McCormick stays out there. And now he's going to start a fight. He didn't like what happened, and he's going to go back, and he's going to clearly start this fight against McGinnis. McCormick was upset. He got doubled down back at the other end. And he clearly started it, and he's going to receive an additional penalty for it and be kicked out of the game.